Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty.
In
this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can customize the iPhone charging sound when it is connected for charging. You don't need to download any third-party applications to do this and can be implemented using the pre-installed app called Shortcuts. Let me show you the step-by-step process to change the iPhone charging sound when it is connected for charging. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, take your iPhone and open the Shortcuts app. In here, move to Automation tab. Choose Create Personal Automation. Then look for Charger. Here, when charger is connected should be checked, then tap on Next. Now, you need to create an action. To do that, tap on Add Action, then search for Speak, then choose Speak Text. Now enter the text that you would like to speak by your iPhone when you connect it to the charger. I'm choosing I'm charging now, thank you. Then tap on Next. Make sure to turn off Ask Before Running to run this automation effectively. Finally, tap on Done. You did it. From now on, when you connect your iPhone to the charger, it will speak the text that you entered before. How cool is that? That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more iPhone automation videos. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. I hope to see you in my next videos. Thank you.